Yeah, so in general, we can say our CloudStack adoption went very well because it was simple enough to understand. Like the EHA model of the control plane is nothing mysterious. It was extensible enough that we could create our own API endpoints to do fancy stuff.
Make sure that people coming in feel that sense of community and feel like they can contribute and they're welcome.